ladies and gentlemen, the organizing committee of the ISSF World Cup Final in Nicosia 2015 and the International Shooting Sport Federation welcome you to the Nicosia Olympic Shooting Range in Latvia. The finals competition for the Skeet Women's event will now begin. It's my pleasure to present to you the finalists. At position number one, representing Cyprus, she took the gold at the World Cup Finals in 2008. She also has a World Cup gold medal and two World Cup silver medals. Andri Eleftheriou! At position number two, representing Italy, she took the gold at the World Cup Final in 2010. She also took the World Cup gold in Gabala earlier this year. Jiewchaloemmit! At position number three, representing the United States of America, she's won two World Cup medals already this year, also became world champion in Lenato a month ago, Morgan Kraft! At position number four, representing Great Britain, World Cup gold medalist in Acapulco in 2013, she also won the gold at the European Games in Baku earlier this year, Amber Hill! At position number five, representing Thailand, World Cup silver medalist in Cairo in 2009, and World Cup bronze medalist in Granada in 2013, Sutiya Jiewchaloemmit! And finally, at position number six, representing Italy, three times World Cup gold medalist, two of these being won earlier this year. She also took the silver at the European Games in Baku earlier this year, Diana Bacosi! The jury member in charge of today's finals is Yanakis Heraklios from Cyprus. And the referee for this finals is Evtikios Loitsou, also from Cyprus. The very best of luck to all our athletes, and ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the semi-final. Thank you. One, two. So after that first station, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, we have four athletes tied in first position. Sparta, Kraft, Hill, and Jiewchaloemmit for the perfect start there with a total of four targets. And two athletes currently down in fifth position, dropping one target each in that last round. Eleftheriou and Bacosi tied in fifth position at this moment. Three stations remain. So after that second station, it's Kraft and Hill that maintain their lead in top spot with a perfect total of eight targets each. We have two athletes tied in third, Sparta and Jiewchaloemmit, with a total of seven, so only one target behind those leaders, and two athletes tied in fifth position at the silver stage, Eleftheriou and Bacosi tied in fifth position with a total of six. It's still incredibly tight indeed at the top of the table. But two stations remain. So after that third station, we now have three athletes tied in first position. Kraft, Hill, and Jiewchaloemmit. Great honor for Jiewchaloemmit, which means she moves into first place. We have two athletes tied in fourth. Eleftheriou and Sparta tied in fourth with a total of 10 targets apiece. And Bacosi is down in sixth at the moment with a total of 9. Now after this final station, we will be deciding which two athletes are eliminated and also which athletes will be going into our medal matches. ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, after that semi-final, we have decided some places in today's finals. But firstly, give her a huge round of applause, taking sixth place, representing Italy, Diana Bacosi. And as you can see, we do have a shoot-off. There will be a shoot-off between Andri Eleftheriou and Jiewchaloemmit. Decide which athlete goes into the bronze medal match and which athlete takes fifth place today. Already going into the bronze medal match, we can confirm, is Great Britain's Amber Hill, so great shooting from her. And our two athletes going into the gold medal match will be the United States of America's Morgan Kraft, and she'll be joined by Thailand's Sutiya. So we shall answer with that shoot off shortly. Thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, after that shoot-off, we can confirm that taking fifth place today, representing Italy, Jiewchaloemmit. So, we can confirm that ruling Amber Hill in our bronze medals match will be Andri Eleftheriou. So, we shall commence with that bronze medals match in just a few seconds. Thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, firstly taking part in today's bronze medal match, representing Cyprus, Andri Eleftheriou. And also taking part in the bronze medal match today, representing the United States of America, Morgan Kraft. Let's begin today's bronze medal match. Thank you. Thank you. So after that first station, as you can see, both athletes with a perfect start there. Eleftheriou 4 and Kraft 4, so it stays neck and neck at this early stage. So we are now halfway through, and as you can see, nothing can separate these two athletes. Eleftheriou 8, Kraft 8, and 2 stations remain today. Stations, and it still stays the same. Eleftheriou 12, Kraft 12, nothing separates the athletes as we now move into our final session of the bronze medal match. Athletes have now shot at all 4 stations, and as you can see, nothing separates the 2 athletes, so there will be a shoot-off now to decide which athlete takes that bronze medal home today, and which athlete takes 4th place in today's final. round, ladies and gentlemen, your bronze medalist, representing the United States of America, Morgan Kraft. And taking fourth place today, give her a huge round of applause, representing Cyprus, Andri Eleftheriou. So, ladies and gentlemen, we shall commence with the gold medal match between Great Britain's Amber Hill and Thailand's Sutiya, Jiewchaloemmit in just a few moments' time. Thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, firstly taking part in the gold medal match today, representing Great Britain, Amber Hill! And also taking part in today's gold medal match, representing Thailand, Sutiya Jiewchaloemmit! Very best of luck to both our athletes, and let's begin today's gold medal match. First station, as you can see, both athletes dropping one target in that early round. Amber Hill with a total of three, and Jiewchaloemmit with a total of three. So both athletes tied at this early stage. There's still obviously a long way to go in today's gold medal match. Three stations remain. So our athletes are now halfway through this gold medal match. It's Amber Hill that jumps into the lead with a total of seven. So great last round there for her. Sutiya Jiewchaloemmit dropping one target in that last round, but only one target separates the two athletes now. So two stations remain in the gold medal match. So Hill and Jiewchaloemmit have worked around there for both athletes. They've now shot at three stations. As you can see, Andri Hill maintains her lead with a total of 11. Only one target behind with a total of 10 is Jiewchaloemmit. We now move to our final station of today's gold medal match. Gold medalist today representing Great Britain, Amber Hill. And your silver medalist representing Thailand, Sutiya. So ladies and gentlemen, once more, please give it up firstly for your bronze medalist representing the United States of America, Morgan Kraft. And your silver medalist today, representing Thailand, Sutiya. And your gold medalist, representing Great Britain, Amber Hill.
The bronze medal, representing the United States of America, goes to Morgan Kraft. The silver medal representing Thailand goes to Sutiya Jiewchaloemmit. And the gold medal representing Great Britain goes to Amber Hill. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem of Great Britain. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we congratulate the winners of the Skeet Women's event. We shall commence with the Double Champ Men's Award Ceremony shortly. Thank you.